Hey guys, I'm Tianyu, and this is my 15112 term project. I made a photo editor named PhotoLab, and this is my opening screen. You can choose to see the instructions or start editing or exit. And let's first see the instructions. You can enter gallery from here. My gallery contains images that are modified by PhotoLab. You can see the filter that is used on right of the screen. And let's go to next page. And now we can go back to help screen and go back and start editing. If you click on any of these buttons without uploading an image, you will see this sentence on the center of the screen. So let's start from uploading an image. And now we can try any of these filters. So let's start from polar. And now, as you see, you can use this filter to make your image into a polar. And now let's undo it and edit on specific part of it. You can just click on cut and follow the instructions up here. You can expand the box. However, you cannot expand it and make it exceed the edge of the image. And you can move the box. If you're done, you can just press C to cut the image. And now let's try inverting. And now we can undo it. And we can try polar again. And we can click on restart. And now you can't undo or redo anything. And we can upload another image to try other filter. How about trying oil paint, which converts your image into an oil painting? If you do not like it, you can undo it. But I like it, so I want to save it to my computer. I can just give it a name and then click enter. And now I can open the image from my computer. And I can undo it to try other filter, like mosaic. And I can add other filter to my images. And we can try blur. This will take some time. And as you see, this picture becomes blurry. And we can upload another picture to try other filter. Let's try sketch. This filter makes your image into a sketch. And we can upload another image to try some basic filters. We can merge the original image with another image. Just click on merge and browse the computer. And select another image. Let's try this one. And then click confirm and start merging. So this gives you this image. And we can click on undo. And we can also draw on the image. Just click on color pen. And you can choose color from this. And you can see the current color is showing on this rectangle. You can click on Get Color and change width of the line, and then click on and then draw on the image. You can change color and change width and draw on the image. If you're done drawing, you can click Done and everything will disappear. And also notice that you cannot draw outside of the image, you can only draw inside the image. And now let's try mirror. You can try to horizontally or vertically flip your image. Let's try horizontal. And now we can undo it. And we can try other. We can filter out red. We can undo it. We can filter out blue. You can still undo it. Also, you can enter gallery from here, and you can go back. And if you're confused about any of these filters, you can click on instruction and see detailed instructions. And now this is basically my term project, and I hope you enjoy it.